Friends, today we will see how to use this ultrasonic humidifier. So this humidifier comes with the power cord, remote control, user manual and measuring cup. Let's see how to use it. First, remove the lid. Then, if you take a look to the base, you will see anti-skid pad and a slot to connect the charger. Once you do that, you just put some water in the container. Also add 2 or 4 drops of essential oil. It depends on your preference. You can buy it in our shop.
Press this button, you can set some time for 1 hour or 3 or 6 hours. Press the second button, you turn on the device and you can set some light. Colors will change automatically. Let's see how it works. If you press this button the second time, you can adjust some brightness. For example, like this, dim or bright color. And the third time, it's to set a certain light on. So let's see how it works inside. Let's open our lid. We can see a big mist. You can use remote control to choose the different function. Set on the light or time, turn on, turn off the device. You can use it at the distance of 6 meters. If you have some problems with our device, you can contact us and we will help you to solve all your problems.